that's mine.
What's going on, guys? Jetstream here. Hashtag daily upload streak, because I'm trying to keep that streak going. Some weekends I may not be able to. As you saw with last weekend, I uploaded 2 videos in one day and then didn't upload on Saturday. That's because at my dad's house, I can't really upload, so I just do a double upload for one day to you know, fix it. I hope you can understand. If not, well then, I'm sorry, I guess. I don't really know what else to say. What? What the fuck? No! No! Go away! How powerful are you? Go away! I don't want to die. Ow! You. I got it! Screw you, kitty! Oh no, you can screw off. And I heard your buddy too. Where is he? Oh no, it's a giant over there. Okay. What the fuck, dude? I got wrecked. Okay, I didn't mean to pick that up. It's a parrot. What am I doing? You can have that back. I don't want that. Oh, for fuck's sake. Dude, this hunter got screwed. Just got absolute. Ooh, I'm taking all your shit, taking all your shit, taking all your shit, taking all your shit. You got wrecked, dude. I wrecked your rector, though. It's okay. What is this we got over here? Looks like a cabin. Let's go investigate. One sec. Gotta check my phone. Yeah, my bad. Alright. Jesus, that thing scared the absolute schlonger out of me, dude. I don't even know. Oh, it's one of those dragon things! I love those things. You get to fight a dragon, and I think you get a shout. Oh, this is just some dude's farm? Should I fight him? I'm gonna fight him. Come here, boy! We're fighting! Oh, he accepted. Probably because he can kick my ass. Oh, he's a frost dragon! Shit! He's got the ice. Oh, faggot. He knocked my aim out. Ow! Actually, I'm gonna save that. Never mind, I can't. Fuck. Okay. Fuck you, chicken! Fuck you, chicken! Fuck you, dragon! Fuck you! Got my face. Got my face. He can still hit me from there. Got my face. Alright, that's not even fair. Ooh, he's getting right on top of me. That is not fair. Can't cover from that. Come on, bro. You're cheating. I think I used all my stupid potion. I did, son of a bitch. Alright, let's see here. What do we have? Healer? Warrior, that's one-handed. Creatures up to level 5 will attack anything nearby. Paralysis poison. Let's try that one. Alright, I gotta heal up. Oh, you suck a lot of dongers! You suck a lot of dongers, you know that dragon? Fight me! Come down here and fight me! Dragon, you suck major dongers right now, okay? Come down here and fight me like man. No, you're just gonna hover up there? Screw you! You suck! Shoot you in the throat. Stupid dragon. Oh my god. Are you for real with that? You're cheating!
I'm sorry! I want you to go back up there now! You're much more scary down here!
I'm a lot more afraid of you when you're down here.
Me,
fight me. But stay up there, though. This reminds me of How to Train Your Dragon with that dragon like shot ice. Hey, I missed, son of a fuckbag. Come on, get out of here. He's all bloody and junks. He should be dead. Gonna shoot you. Oh, come on. How did that one not hit him? Come on. Dude. I'm wasting all my arrows. How many do I have? I only have 14 arrows. Oh, God. Okay, no. I've got more. I got like 24. That one hit him. Maybe if he'll land, I can fight him with the sword. I don't know. There we go, he landed. Now, there's a certain point where the dragon's health gets, like, low enough where he just doesn't take off anymore. But I don't think he's at that point yet. I think he's just landing to try to eat my face! Yeah. Is this episode really gonna be 15 minutes of me fighting a fucking dragon? That is really badass, but still. Why is he so fucking strong, dude? Am I really gonna have to use the console to give myself more ammo to fight this kid? Oh! I freaking face punched him with that one. Holy shit! He landed like on my head. He did that thing where he like kind of jerked in the air and it looked like it hurt him a lot, so I think now he can't take off anymore. I don't think he likes me very much. I'm out of bullets! Or arrows, even. Oh, get wrecked, son. Give me your soul, I'm gonna eat it. No, you're dead, cause you suck. I don't want that. Shit out of here, where is it? No one likes you. You suck. Fucking wrecked. Now I'm gonna go steal your shit from up there. Unless there's another dragon if I have to fight. I'm gonna be really pissed off if I have to fight another dragon over there. Another one. Is there another one up here? Another one. Another one. Give me that. Give me that. Boy, that would have been useful down there, wouldn't it? Ugh, dragons. Oh, jeez. You get wrecked in the face. Everything got wrecked. What'd I get? Which one's that one? Weapon disarm. I can disarm people with by yelling at them. Yay! Thought it was gonna be one of the cooler ones, but you know, it's whatever. Got some stuff out of it. Not complaining too much. Not complaining too much. Alright. Oh boy. Taking the stairs is for losers. Oh boy, but I know how to beat these guys though. I know how to beat these guys. It took me forever to beat these guys before. Use this. Oh fuck. No! They really, like, regenerate health, and that pisses me off so hard. Let's see what the sword does to him, if anything. I'm gonna fight him. Staggered him. Okay, screw this, screw this, I'm gonna lose, run away! What the hell that was I just did. Is he still following me? I don't think he's still following me. Is he? Looks like he's getting closer. Oh, he's still following me! Run away! Help! 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 Run away! Run away! Run away! Run away! Leave me alone! Ah! That was close. Taking all your stuff. This place looks very... Woo! Could it kill you? What? I don't understand. The ones in the beginning of the game just like got wrecked in the face immediately. Set you on fire! Fire! I am the fireman. Die! I don't want to be poisoned! Stop it! This isn't good. Shreked in the face. You just got shreked! I'm not sure I want to go in there now. Just a spider kid. In fact, yeah, I'm not gonna go in there. But make a note at this place. If you guys want me to go in there, I can always fast travel back there and go in there because discovered the place where it's at. I really kind of want to head to Dawnstar because I know there's a secret chest you can go that's kind of like under the ground, like a developer's chest or something. On the road again. On the road again. On the road again. Deer! Kill you. Chaka! What? Huh? Am I the only one that just saw that? Do you want to get quickscoped? I will quickscope you. Quickscope. I am... Oh my god, I have no bullets for my arrows. That's not good at all. Let's go see if this cabin's got some. Because I cannot survive without the arrows. That's not good. I mean, how are you supposed to kill the fagot without the arrow? Shut up.
My potion is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly
hear you
now, Penny.
Poacher! Illegal! That is illegal!
Victory is yours!
Illegal!
Submit!
Illegal! No! Justice! 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 Justice. Justice. Justice! Take all your stuff for justice. I picked up a stupid plate. Where is it? Get here. Justice! Justice. Hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I fought a motherfucking dragon. And killed some spiders. Shit. Learned to shout. Stopped. Stopped this motherfucker over here. Oh, fuck. Stopped. I stopped this motherfucker right here. From fucking doing illegal things. Fucking. Skyrim police. And, yeah. I'll see you in the next one. Live and die a legend. And...